Forgot to hit record. I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. You just missed a beautiful, important scene. Basically, what happened is this pervert tried to take a student called Yoshizawa, or they call her Miss Ribbon. A canceling here trying to take get her phone number, pervert. But I stepped in. Dang it. It sucks. I missed it. I hate that. I pressed it. Probably didn't actually pick up my. Pick it up. So yeah, here's the conversation. Oh, well, at least half of it. Then.
Yo, what took you so long?
Did you really come here from home in your gym clothes?
And I said, is that weird?
No, that's not what I meant.
And I understand.
Huh? Ain't it normal? And, are you planning on doing this cleanup in that outfit?
Of course not. I brought my gym clothes with me.
And then I understood. Why she didn't do it, because I feel like wearing gym clothes somewhere makes you feel more naked. And it felt weird, or I'm assuming. Well, it does make sense.
I was gonna change in the bathroom, but now there's a huge line.
That also makes sense.
Oh, that makes sense. Sounds like it sucks to be a girl.
The machine comes in like,
it's such a nice day out that even the weather seems to be mocking us.
I love that line.
Dude. Could you try pushing your way into our conversation a little less awkwardly next time? Dude.
No.
Could you try? I bet some Kichi Joji clean freak hung paper dolls all over and prayed for clear skies today.
Then they all come in.
Hey.
And then.
Morning, everyone.
And then she was like, what up, Doc?
Huh? Are you here for the cleanup too, Doc?
You got it. In those clothes?
And now we're back.
No, I'm in a difference.
There you are, Dr. Maruki. We're going to start prepping soon. Prepping what?
I'm part of the cooking crew. I hope you're looking forward to a solid meal.
I'm not hungry.
See you all later. I can't remember if I brought any starchy vegetables. More like Dr. Popular.
I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will be even bigger someday.
Good morning, Shujin Academy students and staff.
Oh, hi, Makoto.
Please pick up all trash located in the areas assigned to your group.
He picks up all the neckbeards, like an entire world, and throws them into a dump trunk. Oh look, it's Makoto and weird too long to explain the hair.
Welcome back to the video which crashed too much. As we take 15.
Yeah, all the trash. It means that. Means that woman right there in the orange hair.
Once the cleanup is completed, a lunch of miso soup with pork and vegetables will be served.
Ooh, pork miso soup! So that's what Dr. Maruki's fan club is making.
FYI, the school already assigned the groups at random. They're four people apiece, boys and girls mixed.
Oh, really?
Now that those announcements have been made, please break into your groups and head to your assigned areas.
over with as fast as possible, so we can chow down on that soup and get out of here. Hey, that guy? Yeah, him. Is he that transfer student?
Yes.
Yeah. You mean the one in all the crazy rumors?
Keep it down. What if he hears us? Ugh. Anyone who just dumps a broken umbrella on the ground like this is human garbage.
Oh, before you trash it, you have to make sure you separate the plastic parts from the metal frame.
Separate it? How?
Like this.
Whoa, awesome!
I had no idea you knew about that kind of stuff, Takamaki-san. I bet you'd make a wonderful wife. Oh, nah.
Sweet, a wallet.
Anything in it?
Whoa, yeah, shit ton.
We going splitsies on this?
Wait, shouldn't we take that to a police box?
Hard. What? How was that weird?
Man, this park is trash. No way this was all done by kids. It's gotta be the work of some no-good adults, too.
If you don't mind, may I have the cap on that bottle?
Who are you? Oh, I don't have no facial texture.
Huh?
It's full black.
Sure.
Wait, no. Grab Marissa's now.
Oh, are you a collector?
Not exactly. Recycling companies collect these and convert them into vials for vaccines.
Karen's hate her.
Huh, I didn't know that.
The more you know!
Well, that sounds like an awesome way to bring more justice to the world.
I'm sorry, but I'm not sure I follow you.
Before I add taro to the pots, I have to rub them with salt to reduce the sliminess.
You're an amazing chef.
Now put in the cooking hino powder.
I do cook pretty often at home. Let me try this little technique here.
Oh, here it comes. Oh!
What the? Why is the wind salty?
Sorry.
The cleanup is officially complete. Thank you for your hard work, everyone.
Oh.
The leader of each group, please come and get the soup for their teams.
So, after the soup's doled out, everyone's free to do whatever they want. Including getting the hell out of here.
Oh, okay. Thank you for everything.
I don't know the best way to put it, but it sure was a crappy time out there.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, look, there she is. Miss Ribbon.
You.
I'm in the video right here. Come right back. Be right back. Like I said, you know why? I'm scared I might delete this recording. Crash.
I was trying to find you so I could thank you properly for this morning. So, where'd the other people in your group go? Ah, I see. I'm in pretty much the same situation. If it's all right with you, why don't we eat our soup together?
Sure. The soup? Tough. Does this say though or tough?
Then, let's drink it together. Thanks for the food.
No problem, Bob.
I want to thank you again for this morning. That man was even more frightening than he might have appeared to you. So I truly appreciate what you did for me. Thank you so much. Sorry, but I'm not even finished. There's one more issue I need to address. I'm also so sorry for what happened the other day. dean's office.
Oh. Remember the discussion we just had? There are a number of students in the school you shouldn't get involved with. This one is the top of the list.
Oh, the delinquent transfer student? Mr. Komoshida had just told me about you a moment prior, so I sort of spoke without thinking there. I heard some of my classmates gossiping about you, too.
For real?
Yes. People are discussing all sorts of things about you behind your back. I don't like gossip or rumors and the like. And I know this will sound strange since I just met you, but you don't seem like the kind of person they describe.
Yeah.
It'd be a different story if all those rumors were actually true, though.
Yes.
What were all the crimes I'd heard? Burglary, murder, and elephant tusk trafficking, was it? Even I can tell you're joking.
Wait, no, I'm telling the truth. I have a corn right here!
You know what? It just hit me. I haven't introduced myself yet.
Oh, sweet. Finally.
Oh, I'm sorry to make you go first.
That's alright.
I apologize this was such a long time coming, but I hope we can get along well. I believe you already learned from our meeting at school that my...
Ten out of ten. 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 Ten out of ten. Ten out of ten. Ten out of ten. Best game ever. Best game. Kasumi Yoshizawa. Was written inside.
Got it. Just in time. Here you are. Don't let go of things you like, okay?
Oh, I won't
I
let
to run out
you
on
go.
You like that.
I will let you go. Drop this.
Huh? I guess you sleuthed me out before I got to tell you. Well, you've cracked the case. I'm Kasumi Yoshizawa, a first year.
Oh, impressive.
You mean that back there? Oh, it was just some basic gymnastics.
Basic! Basic. If I try to do it, I'll probably become turn into a pretzel.
It's not that difficult once you get the hang of it. Just a hop, skip, and a jump.
Okay, let's try that out. So skip is like... So like this. Frick. What? How is that possible? What? Dang! How is that? What? It's probably basic for everybody, but I'm trying it myself, and I just tried it out, and it obviously saw me going like that. I'm impressed. 10 out of 10.
Gymnastics, huh?
Hey guys, I just gotta take that.
Hey, don't you think some of those moves would be awfully useful? I was just thinking about how the Phantom Thieves need to get some sweeter moves, too. What's the matter, Senpai? Wait, is there a cat somewhere around here?
I don't know. Is there? Is there? Like, literally right next to your face.
Does that mean you're interested in gymnastics? That makes me so happy. I'd be honored if you'd allow me. The only problem is, I have a favor to ask for myself as well, if you wouldn't mind. Lately, I haven't been getting the results I want from my performances, and I'm worried that I'm overthinking things. So it would be wonderful if you could give me some advice whenever you have the time. Of course I am. I'm not looking for technical coaching so much as just lending me an ear from time to time.
I see. Sounds like a pretty sweet deal to me. What do you think?
Yes, sir! Wait, that's a little overboard. I promise, I'll glean as much as I can.
Oh, yeah. What kind of confident is her? Anyone? I'm kind of hazy.
I've read in the reports that the Phantom Thieves' physical abilities are more acrobatic than the average person's.
Can't lie there.
It seems you've gained an aptitude for specialty equipment as well. Wouldn't a natural conclusion to draw be that you were trained by an expert in that field? Well, tell me the truth.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the faith persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
What is faith arcana? What? It's black. What?
All right.
Oh, why don't we exchange contact information?
Yes.
Huh? It shut down. Sorry, my smartphone's been acting up lately. It's back. Okay, I'll contact you when I've got free time, if that's fine.
That was odd.
Attention, Shujin Academy students. The cleanup event will be ending momentarily. Please do not discard your trash in the bins here. Instead, bring your waste to the predetermined location for disposal. After that, we will be officially releasing everyone for the day. Thank you all for your hard work.
Releasing? Okay.
Well, the cleanup seems to be finished.
I'll be heading to the lake.
Our gym clothes. Would you care for some basic training before heading home?
Oh, wait, what did you say?
Let's start with some core exercises. Those are the foundation for staying in shape.
What do you happen to just box in all my property?
Oh.
Well, that's that. It just took too long. I want to end the video before it gets deleted. I'm talking to Morgana before he gets deleted. Wait, no. Wait.
Wait, no, never mind. I don't know if it is.
Okay.
Plant.
Nice.
Good. Okay. Wait, hold back. Stop. Yogan Jaya, yes. Isn't it alone in the airshop? Yes. Mm.
them in!
Welcome.
No.
I have something. Hi.
Okay. Thank you. Love you. Did you get any new ones?
Take a look around.
Good. Ayo! What's up, my dude? I like this dude. I like him. If your character owns her game, I need these my goops. Oh, hey.
Welcome.
Hello? Give me that. I know.
Welcome.
Wait. Here's the spare for one. Here's the spare. Come on, Ally. Makoto needed these in the sixth class trial. We're gonna take the life off. Here. This is how you beat Jungo and Nishima. Happy Paul. Nothing in here I need. I'm curious.
Take your time.
Apparently, $10 yen is like compared to $10. So right now, I have $87. So that's about $87 American. Makes sense. Oh no, there it is. Sorry, I got confused. Should I take it? I'm a shapeshifter. Wait, no. Yeah. That property. Thank you for your property. Just vanishes. Eat a burger. Doctor Bit Bowie. Booey.
Thank you very much.
It's the video.
Whoa!
No one can feel how the bag is shaking. Gravity burger. I hate this burger with one word. Gravity. There's two things I hate in the world. One, gravity. Two, France. I'm not racist, I just hate
France. No, I don't hate the people of France. I don't hate any of the buildings of France. I just hate it. You know why? The language makes no sense! Just, they all sound the same.
Now then.
It's like to their knockoff Italia. Go.
You need a burger.
Now. Dragon the cosmic.
Oh man.
Why were they eating the middle? And knowledge?
Yep.
Knowledge? Or burger.
Wanna head back?
And you have brains, eat this burger. What does that mean? What does that mean you have brains, eat a burger? Oh, hey, Ryuji.
What's up?
I'm very bad, I'm kinda hungry. With my birthday gift full of candy, full of it. Gummy bears. Green mustard and onion pretzels. It's onion. So it'll be like Shrek. It's the closest thing I can get to eating an onion without actually having heart failure. Because lies. Whippity whippity, give me a chocolate cookie. Oh, it's kind of about Captain Kidd, I already read a book. Okay, Amanda. I did something about Captain Kidd. Something about Captain Kidd, that's all I know. What the fuck is a repeater remote? Okay. Captain Kidd?
What is the answer? I'm afraid not.
Okay. Thank you. Ah, you're confusing another question. What the frick is it? Oh, I got a heater in there somewhere. Found it! In his booty! Yes, yes, he hit his booty. In his booty.
Man, y'all pathetic. People always say, man, you're so stupid. And start reading a book about Captain Kidd and like, oh, that makes it. And like, oh. Ah, it's confusing.
Yep.
Read a book about this, remember, Morgana?